Hey YouTube, what's up? The Blue Witch here. So, how you guys doing? Look at
cute, huh? I know, it's so cute. Anyway, so tonight, well, right now, it's early, and I gotta do cleansing. I'm gonna cleanse all this stuff that I've been accumulating. So, some is gifts. Some is things that I went and bought, and yes, so what do you guys think about all this nasty weather that we're having all over the country, all over the world actually, fires and all kinds of crazy shit going on? Look at how cute this is, you guys. Okay, I'll show you. Hang on. I gotta get all these tags off of here. I don't like tags. Always with the knocking at the door whenever I come out here. Look how cute this is. See? It's a candle holder. I know. I just really needed it. But I wanted it so bad. And then I got all these little skulls. So now I gotta cleanse all these. I don't know what exactly I have going on here. Do I have a knife? I need a sword, please. Anyways. So how have you guys been doing? Good, yes? Alright, we'll skip that part for now. We gotta cleanse all the crystals and stones that I got from my friend. Oh. Okay, remember how I told you guys to put them in that filter thing and then in that strainer thing and then let the smoke go on the bottom part of it? Let's do that because there's a lot of them. Freaking here. Okay, so we're just gonna dump them all in there. We're just gonna do it up. And then we'll cleanse them all at the same time because I am a multitasker. Excuse me. And my sniffles. I always got the sniffles these days because my allergies are just unbelievable this year. I don't even know what the hell is going on with that, but it's fucking annoying. Woo! I dropped it. This big bad boy. Well, he doesn't even know what this needs going on. Anyways, so now they're all in here. My little strainer dude. And now we're going to light this sage. So this is my new favorite kind of sage, you guys. It is the sage, the white sage, and the lavender. I love it. It's not like so overpowering, and the lavender gives it a really nice smell. So let's cleanse. I cleanse and consecrate you. And you see all the smoke coming up through the, see that? I don't know if you guys can see it or not. I can see it. But this is the best way to do this. It works really good. I cleanse and consecrate you. I remove all lower level vibrations. I replace you with the elements. Charge you with the elements that you are supposed to have. High level vibrations. And they all have different things. So, positive energy. Yes. Especially this one. Here. So the person, the guy that she bought all these from, I guess he does a really good job like cleansing these and everything. I wonder if do I have this card in here? I do. I didn't get permission to do this, but I'm gonna go ahead and share it with you. I think it's okay. I don't think it matters, but I'm gonna show it to you, and if you guys want to get some hard to get stones or whatever, you guys can get them from him or from this person. Okay, cool. All right, and we will light these. Cleanse you. Consecrate you for my magical purposes. This one's like healing, stuff like that. It's a good healing stone. Cleanse you, consecrate you for my natural purposes. Yes, nice. And then, of course, we're gonna do the gopher dust, the goofer dust. A lot of black salt in there. Can you see it? Okay, then I bought some whole nutmeg. I know that everybody can get these like at their grocery store or whatever, but in mine they don't sell certain things. I don't know why, but they don't. And so when I go places, I always stop and look at their store to see if they have things like chicken feet, because mine don't. They don't. Mine doesn't sell chicken feet either, and that is quite annoying. But that's what it is. So whatever. I dropped one. I missed you. Where I really need a knife or a pair of scissors. Here, there. I got it. I got it. So we're gonna cleanse these beautiful little nuts. I love to use these. I grind it. I'll just throw the whole thing in the spell when I do my prosperity spells. These are awesome. And oh my gosh, you guys, if you're doing prosperity spell, I recommend these. These will bring it in. A whole one. Just use a whole one. Just throw a whole one in your mortar and pestle and grind it up. It works very well. Yeah. I have had great success using these in my prosperity spells. And I love them. And I also bought horns because everybody's got to have horns, right? Right? Seriously. Gotta have horns. Well, I probably won't keep mine on this string thing. I probably would make my own little hat kind of thing to put these on. But these are cool, look. Yes, I love them. Gorgeous. Gorgeous little horns. And we'll get them cleansed. And so I bought that ghost box that everybody's been talking about, the whatever B27, I don't know, whatever it's called. And I know that all the ghost hunters and all these people highly recommend this thing, and I think it's ridiculous. No, I'm sorry, but come on, you guys. I mean, it's much easier to just talk to them than to try to hear them on a ghost radio. Just open your chakras, open your abilities, and talk to them. Can't everyone just do that? I don't understand why you guys need those things. They're not that great. And you don't even, can't even tell what they're saying on them or anything. Anyways, I got a new beanie too. I cleanse and cleanse and create you for my magical purposes. Look how cute it is. Look. I love it. He's so cool. Let me see. And I got this little sugar skull, and inside the flower is another skull head, and it has like this cute little lace with polka dots. And cleanse it. Okay, wait. We're gonna take this hair down. Ah, what's this? Oh, it's a big clippy. I'm gonna try out my new hat. Let's check it out. Oh yeah, I'm ready. Bring on the snow. Just kidding. And I got me some more cloves, some whole cloves, because I really like cloves and I use them a lot. Obviously, because I work with Hecate, and she loves cloves, and so I use a lot of cloves. Perfect. All right, so we got the cloves done. Let's see, did I get everything? I know that I probably should not open this, but what the hell? Let's just do it. Let's just open it up. It's so cute. It has all these little tiny ones around the top that were like holding it shut. And then, look at them all, the little skull moves. So what do you do with all these, you ask? What are you going to do with them all? I don't know. And I also bought Hecate a pumpkin to put on her altar. That's cool. She likes pumpkins. Pumpkins are awesome. And I love them, so. And I also love skulls. I don't know exactly what I'm going to do with them yet. But look how cute they are, these little tiny ones. And then,
There's these ones. These are like a good size. I don't know. I'll probably, I don't know. Maybe I'll do spells with them. Maybe I'll do use them for curses. Maybe I will put them on the inside of my windowsill, like looking out. Maybe I will, I don't know what to do with them. There are quite a few of them though. But I'll probably just put them on the inside of my window seals. And, oh, and another thing I could do is like on my jars, on my oils and my jars and stuff that don't have like anything on the top, I could just stick, you know, kind of like what I did with my Servitor dude with the cork tops. You just can hot glue them onto the top of those. Yeah, totally. Like this, watch. Alright, so then there's this bottle. And then, put it right here. And then maybe I'll just hot glue this guy. Like that. See how cute? I don't know what I'm going to do with all of them, but I just love them, and they, and I will use them for different little things. I don't know yet, but I'll probably just put them in my windowsill. Who knows? It's a mystery. All right, well, I'm going to get my mess cleaned up and get all my garbage thrown away, and I think my husband's coming out to see me. All right, you guys. I will talk to you later. So peace out. Have a good... Oh, I have a couple spells that I'm going to be doing this weekend. So keep an eye out for them. And I even get to use... Oh, one of them is a curse. And I get to use one of my bleeding... candles. I'm not going to use the skull, but I am going to use the bleeding taper candle on the curse. So I'm super excited about that. Yes, I am. And it is going to be about a woman who breaks up families and steals other women's husbands. She's done it more than twice. And keeps them for a couple years and then gets rid of them and does the same thing over and over and over again and doesn't really give a shit. And she even goes so far as to manipulate her way into their household to meet the wife and the children and stuff that she's breaking up. So she, for some reason, gets off on destroying people's families. Is really kind of disgusting. So we're going to do a curse on her, and maybe we'll even use some of this goofer dust. Yes. And a bleeding taper candle. I'm excited about that. All right, you guys, peace out. I'll talk to you later. Bye.